This is my last one now. This is a tribute to one of the first rock and rollers I got into, Chuck Berry.
Someday there will be a light saying, "Johnny, be good tonight." Oh, hey.